Yasmin Meyer reading for DC Brickstone. This is no joke. It is a serious criminal offence, punishable by prison. In our experience, Sakia, this won't stop until someone gets killed. It needs to stop now, don't you think? Prison is the maximum sentence you can receive. But with it being a first offence, your father won't go to prison. But he certainly needs to know where the law stands on this, wouldn't you agree? You're one of the lucky ones. Good decision, young lady.